A sharper sword, a stronger shield. Anything to prolong a soldier's life. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Inspiration and improvement. Well struck. This expedition at least promises success. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Quakes. Impressive. Injury, palpable fear. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Dated. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Annihilated. A singular strike! Advantage. Give them no quarter. Eradicated. Obliterated. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Precision and power. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Masterfully executed. monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Beyond one's limits. death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. May we find victory. Clarified in a single strike. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. A victory nonetheless. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Promise of safety. returns even the boldest gaze. Quickens. Champion falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. momentum. Push on to the task's end. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. At the very precipice of oblivion. Festering fear consumes the mind. wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Mount, so too will resistance. Unnerved, unbalanced. wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Dominion, black as death. Such a burden of finery risks life and limb. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot. Thank you. the wild whispers of heresy roused the rabble to violent action. Such was the general air of rebellion that even my generous offer of gold to the local constabulary was rebuffed. To reassert my rule, I sought out unscrupulous men skilled in the application of force. Tight-lipped and terrifying, these mercenaries brought with them a war machine of terrible implication. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A powerful blow. Masterfully executed. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. A victory, perhaps the turning point. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Secrets and creatures can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Blood quickens. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Thank you. decimated. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Eradicated. This expedition at least promises success. A fortune waiting to be spent. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. An engine of destruction. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Decisive pummeling. The ground quakes. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Corpse of twisted metal and splintered wood, at home amongst the headstones. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Thank you.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Decisive pummeling. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Another mariner, another misfortune. Decimated. Precision and power. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Dated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Eradicated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Impressive.
Masterfully executed. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. This expedition at least promises success. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Grievous injury, palpable fear. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. In Radiance, may we find victory. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. But a victory nonetheless. Quakes. A powerful blow. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Yeah. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Devastating blow. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A singular strike. Indeed, stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The promise of safety. beast, the greater the glory. Rising star is born. Their cursed champion falls. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Shard of alien malignity. Unity. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A fortune waiting to be spent. Thank you.
time to perform beyond one's limits. The flesh is knit. Driven into the mud. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
past, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. A ray of sunlight, a beacon of golden hope.